The Commuter is an upcoming action thriller film directed by John Collet-Serra from a screenplay by Byron Willinger, Philip de Blasi, and Ryan Engel. The film stars Liam Neeson, Vera Farmiga, Patrick Wilson, Jonathan Banks, Elizabeth McGovern, and Sam Neill. The film is scheduled to be released in the United States on January 12, 2018 by Lionsgate, and in the United Kingdom on January 19, 2018 by Studio Canal. Michael McCauley, Liam Neeson, is an insurance salesman who is on his daily commute home. A mysterious stranger contacts him and offers him $100,000 if he identifies a hidden passenger on his train before the last stop. As he works against the clock to solve the puzzle, he realizes he is caught in the midst of a deadly criminal conspiracy and that the lives of he and his fellow passengers are at risk. In January 2010, Olatunde Sunsanmi boarded the film as director for the production company Gold Circle Films, with a screenplay written by Byron Willinger and Philip de Blasi. Two more than a year later, in August 2011, Julian Gerald was reported to be directing the film for Gold Circle. 3. In January 2016, John Collet-Serra closed a deal to direct the film, marking his fourth collaboration with Neeson. 4. And was also reported to executive produce through Umbra Films with partner Juan Sola. In September 2015, it was announced that Liam Neeson would be starring in the action thriller, produced by Studio Canal and the Picture Company. 6. In June 2016, Vera Farmiga joined the cast in a role described as a mysterious woman who boards a commuter train and proposes an enticing opportunity to Neeson's character, one that has dire circumstances if he accepts. 7. The project marks the second working collaboration between Farmiga and Collet-Serra, after 2009's psychological thriller Orphan. 8. On July 13, Sam Neill, Elizabeth McGovern, and Jonathan Banks were added to the principal cast. 9. In August 2016, Cobney Holdbrook-Smith joined the cast of the film in an undisclosed role. 10. That same month, Patrick Wilson joined the cast as a trusted friend of Neeson's character. Principal photography began on July 25, 2016 at Pinewood Studios in Buckinghamshire, England, and later continued in New York City. 9/12/13, Neeson and McGovern were spotted on the set of the film at Worplesdon Railway Station in Surrey on September 18, 2016. In November 2015. Lionsgate pre-bought the domestic distribution rights to the film, in a deal with Studio Canal. 16. The Commuter was originally scheduled for release in the United States on October 13, 2017. 9. But it was then pushed back to January 12, 2018. 17. The film was set for release in the United Kingdom on October 20, 2017 by Studio Canal. 18. But was pushed back to January 19, 2018 in accordance with the U.S. rescheduling.